Now, let's take a look at the control cursor about the speed. Here, I connect three-piece LA90M scrypt miner. First one work at 88. Second one work at 95. Third one work at 88. Another one I put in the G-Hus. It seems G-Hus doesn't work in China today. So here, let's take a look at the speed. In the F2 pool is not stable. So the speed is sometimes it's very high, sometimes it's a little bit lower. Here's the 1T miner speed. So thank you. Enjoy our miner. Thanks a lot.